A Springfield man is in jail for shooting and killing someone. It happened last night near North 8th and East Division Streets. The coroner says they found 42-year-old Roosevelt Sims, who had been shot several times. He was then taken to the hospital, but later died. 35-year-old Dakota Stamps has been charged with murder.